The floor is now open for a new motion.
The floor, anyone have a new motion on ZA3623?
Madam Chairman, I'll make a motion. I'll make a recommendation that ZA3623be sent to the commissioners for approval for a res 4 with a 3.2 density with staff conditions, as noted.
May I have a second? I'll second that. Is there any discussion from the board?
Would you accept less density than the 3.2?
No.
We have a motion and a second. All those in favor of the motion for 88 Daves Creek, ZA3623, please signify by raising your hand. All those opposed, please raise your hand. Craig, do you have anything?
What I've been working on is a res 4 with a density of 3. I mean, we sat in the work session last month and talked about, you know, it's good to talk and be on the same page, and then you brought something up that you never brought up in the work session.
I don't have to.
No, you don't have to, but you sat in the work session and said that's the way we were headed.
Well, let me say, I'm going to answer your question.
Okay.
I sat here in a work session when you told us what you were going to make for,
right,
make a motion. That is against our rules.
Why didn't you say that then?
Instead, I did.
No, you didn't. You said, I'm glad to know what you're going to do. We can all get on the same page then.
I can pull that up too.
Yeah.
We got a video, and you know, I said we're not supposed to say how we're going to vote at meetings.
That's not what you said.
Do you agree that you're not supposed to say that, not supposed to telegraph what your vote is going to be?
I don't think it really matters.
Can you weigh in on that? Does it matter if we publicize how we're going to vote before we vote?
We want to approach it with an open mind and acknowledge that the hearing is still ahead of us and that we are going. We might have concerns. We might have significant concerns. We might talk in detail about the concerns, but I do believe you should acknowledge our vote.